come my mentor, come my friend. The man responsible for producing Ashes and Diamonds album, Mr. Tony Visconti. Now Tony, on Ashes and Diamonds, Tony insisted I play bass guitar, which I did, except on one song he said, I've got to play bass. So I gave Tony a call and he said he would play bass tonight on the one track that he played bass on the album. The song, well, it's called The Scandinavian.
Get it right.
This time, get your money. My bad. There won't be shit with the money. Woo! Thanks, everyone. We'll say goodnight.